You know what? I'm done. I'm finally done with this project. So after 8 weeks, Noah and I are happy to present the new credenza. Or an entertainment center, or a bookshelf. Whatever you want it to be, it can be any of those things. My 55-inch TV will fit on this thing beautifully. It works out. But this is the maple and the cambia put together and dug out. This is a solid piece of furniture that we're offering for $675. All the materials involved came up to $625. We got 50 bucks on top of that $675. But the awesome part today is that $675 includes this photo of the subway. I am so excited to drop this whole thing because this is really just kind of a glimpse of who I am. I love adventure, I love this stuff, I love taking photos, I love being able to create furniture. This is the essence that I wanted to try to bring for Snook here. I want you guys to see what I see, and I make it, and then I make it available to you. If you live in Missouri, if you live in Kansas, or you live in Iowa, we are gonna deliver it to you, okay? Don't worry about the shipping and handling thing, we will figure that all out, okay? If you buy it, we will deliver it. Noah and I want to come in your home and meet you and actually drop this off to you and make this. So the picture I bought from Aluminize, I just sent them the photo, and Aluminize put this on aluminum, so as you can see, check it out. This is what you're buying. It's on a piece of aluminum. It's got a great, it's super light. It's just so trendy looking. So if you go back to our other episodes to rum and carving, you'll be able to see how I carved all these out and then sanded them down. So that way the cambia exposed the maple, but again, gives it that whole polished, water running over it look. So down here we got the brushed stainless steel handles. We got those from Home Depot. Thanks, Keita, for pointing me in the right direction. She worked there. And then we've got these hinges, and they're the soft close. So now you're not gonna hear anything when you shut your door. See, as you see, watch. Yep, is it gonna do anything? Nope, no noise. So that wraps up our episode here on Snook here. We're just so excited about what we're able to pull off with this piece. And you know, I looked up on eBay, and I looked up on other websites for stuff that was made like this. And really, if you wanted to buy something like this, you're looking at $2,000 to $3,000. So listen, folks, it was hard for us to drop it and let it go for 50 bucks after I put over 120 hours into it. Noah put in countless hours for all the videography and stuff like that. But that's what we're willing to drop it here for, because we want to see what it goes for. Is it really worth what everybody says it is? So to all my friends out there who told me you could make so much money making furniture, let's see if you're right. Okay? Tell your friends about it. Make sure you're checking it out. Hit that eBay button right there. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that share button. Share it with your friends. Let them see what they can buy themselves.
All right, I'm gonna cut the video right there. Mike is out of town right now, so next week there will not be a video. Hope you guys liked the credenza, or whatever you wanna call it. Hope you liked the video. And as always,
Snook here.